was a man of beautiful features, was a boy of sorrowful eyes, watching out but looking inward, tall, stately and full of light. In his life he spoke but rarely, in his mind he cried for light, painting perceptions trying to capture that which he saw in his questioning stride. Once in Lisbon, twice in London, traveling round for all of his time, looking for and finding a ghost, he took Diana to be his wife. Of the children they begotten, to have died without knowing life, and the third I know not whereof, but if she lives she will yet be kind. He had a mark of simple value, he had a star between his eyes, in his hands he held an axe blade, the Greek symbol of thunder and fire. On a night when the heavens were crying, he went out and took his blade, chopping wood to warm his heart's side. The lightning came and my brother died. Canyon's might, but wish him peace and eternal wisdom, for he has died and he died in light.